The Lakers need to wear this jersey. They crispy. LeBron was caught wearing the Crenshaw custom made himself, I don't know who did it for him, jersey. So only he has it. It has LeBron 23 in the back, Crenshaw in the front. Obviously, that's where Nipsey Hussle is from. Rest in peace, Nipsey Hussle. Bless to his family, everything like that. And they got a lot of publicity on Instagram and Twitter that the Lakers should try to wear these jerseys. And even other athletes like Dwayne Wade, LeBron's James' best friend, talking about we need this for the culture. It'll bring light on Nipsey's Hussle situation or his old situation. His legacy will be continued. The marathon will be continued. And he's from LA, so would not be the better proposition than having the LA Lakers, his hometown team, to wear his own brand jerseys where he's from. And also the Crenshaw means that was his 2013 mixtape, Crenshaw, self-titled. So that'll be great to shine light on what Nipsey Hussle did for the whole LA community, not just LA, California, you know, the whole world. I'm sure he impacted a lot of people across the nation, the world, that listen to his music, all that. So that's just off the impactful aspect. But looking at these jerseys, just how it looks, crispy. These will be the best jerseys in the NBA, period. Period. Better than the Brooklyn Nets, Biggie uniforms, whatever they was with the colorful outline, all that. Better than the Nuggets one. Better than the with the rainbows. Better than the Jack. Everybody. The Crenshaw. First of all, this will get bought by a lot of people. I'm just telling you all that. People who trying to who support Laker Nation, obviously, and people who support Nipsey. That's just business wise. It's a great thing to do, and they look good. The cursive, all that, crispy. Whoever custom made this needs to get a check. And LeBron not wearing this jerseys for no reason. Like, him and Nipsey are like friends. Like, they was friends before, and all that. Even he posted on Instagram, him talking about the marathon continues and putting a good message out, shining light on the situation, shining light on him. Nipsey, that's what Nipsey was doing. And we all remember when LeBron got Nipsey Hussle the ticket to the Lakers Houston game, and Nipsey, when they squared up, Nipsey squared up on James Harden in the background when Brandon Ingram's punching all that. But I don't know if what's the chance of this being a jersey, because we are supposed to have blue jerseys next year. So that's a good thing. So we got that part out of the way, because I thought the Lakers was always going to stick with the purple and gold since it's classical, and we won most of our championships in purple and gold and all that stuff. And then that's where Laker Nation really got their identity from, is Showtime. And we don't really reminisce about the Minneapolis days with the blue jerseys and all that, George Mike and all that stuff like that. So we never really went that route, but we're having blue this year because Twitter and a lot of fans asked for it. So if a lot of fans ask for these jerseys, Crenshaw, we can do it, bro. I know you gotta go through like a lot of legal loopholes. Obviously, I speak with Nipsey's family and people on his rights and his business and all stuff like that. But if we can get that out the way and we have their blessing to do that, we can get this done. All we need is social media. And then we also have LeBron. So people are gonna vote just because LeBron wore it, just because his name is LeBron. Now, somebody said that the Clippers and Lakers should wear, the Lakers should wear blue jerseys and the Clippers should wear red jerseys, because Clippers are, that is their color, red in a sense, black and red, I think, and they're gonna be red bloods, and the Lakers gonna be Crips blue with the Crenshaw. When I saw it on social media, it was a lot of white kids saying that it would be good for the culture. First of all, I don't understand why white kids say for the culture, because y'all don't have a culture. But and they were little kids, so, and I think that's kind of a hype beast type thing to say, because you don't want to make Bloods and Crips trendy. Even though social media and in this modern era already made it trending, it's not trending, bro. It's really gang affiliations. You should take it seriously. You should treat it with respect. Come on, bro. It's the difference between gangs and the NBA basketball. Why would you have Crips and Bloods in the, come on, bro. That doesn't make any sense. It's just for so people can talk about it. And then when if that happened, we're gonna have little white kids throwing up gang signs, all that, da da da, Crips on the dumb. Anyway, these jerseys is fire. Everybody tag LeBron, tag Adam Silver, tag your mama, tag your daddy, tag David Stern, either, even though he retired, tag him. Get these jerseys good, because they crispy and they'll pay homage to my man Nick. I'm out.